Thank you. appetite. My sin. So please. Enough. It is all consumed. Still, I am not sated. Not nearly sated. America! Is this what it is to sin? Will things never be the same? Again?
Tarnished. My thanks for thy long labor. But I have done all I can in this land. Henceforth, mine appetite shall be my sole companion. Farewell.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, raised to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. You do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. Oh, is that right? So Master Hugh won't listen to you either. You have my thanks regardless. I'll try and talk him round next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god. though I can't help but think of it as a curse. A fearsome curse. Put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do.
You burned the Earth Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow. No need to fret about that. The Round Table hold served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Earth Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end, for knowledge is never a thing complete. Thus, I maintain the mantle of All-Knowing. Perhaps the same could be said of guidance. Who's to say whether we'll remain who we are once the fight is finished? What do you think? As one who aspires to become Elden Lord. So the secret medallions led you to the land of the Halig Tree. I'd expect to find Melania there. She who fought Radahn to a standstill. Well, if the Scarlet Rot hasn't eaten her away completely. But with the Halig Tree as it is, I suppose Mikala must already be. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised. Your reward. A secret rite, known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go.
Greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to all things. Oh, what have very well, let heresy is all things.